Bernie's an opposing coach's nightmare because he's got that attitude and that ability to turn a game. You don't know what he's going
to
do.
His ability to read the game in a good situation, in a bad situation, and to get the team on the front foot. And I've never seen anybody like that.
Best drop goal that's ever been seen in Australian rugby, I think.